nut jobs off the airwaves. Score one for the Raiders.
is packing.
Let's go around, huh?
Friend there killed him, so...
at the vault, Titan. Don't see a key, though.
You think I'd just leave the key lying around? I hit it. There's a weird-looking Iridium device over there. Activate it, and I'll join you. And then, we'll have our talk. Hate those things. Ah. Me and Leda beat that vault monster together. Let's go pay her a visit. Come on, Vault Hunter. Not for now.
Typhon, so about Troy?
Yeah, listen. I know what's been going on out there. Troy and Tyrene, my kids, well, they became monsters. No other way to say it. Your fault, Hunter. You kill monsters. Simple as that.
Look, I'm not saying I'm glad my boy's dead,
but at least he can't hurt people no more.
Typhon, why didn't you tell us the Calypsos were your children?
I wanted to, and I should have, but I couldn't find the words. How my kids ended up, that's on me. And I might have doomed the whole universe, but I can't let that be how my story ends. After their mother died, I was so scared
I'd lose them too. So I kept them here. I thought they'd be happy.
They kept staring up at that sky, full of stars they never reached. To me, this planet was enough. The reward at the end of my hunt. To them, it was just a cage. The key. It's with her. She watches over. Not in her grave, Vault Hunter! The headstone! Gah! Guess I could have been clear. I got it. Okay. Whew. That's done. Take the key. Right. Now to the vault. Like I said, me and Leda already killed the monster, but there's something you gotta see. When me and Leda first saw Troy and Tyrene's tattoos, we knew we had to protect them. Sirens!
The rarest thing in the universe, and there were two of them right in our arms. The only way to keep them safe was to stay here forever. But that didn't work out so well. I might have been a first-rate adventurer, but I was a third-rate pops. If you don't raise your kids right, what kind of hero are you? Listen, what comes next, it ain't gonna be easy. We got one shot, but I gotta fix this for later.
This brings me back. Been avoiding this place a long time. So, me and Leda, we sorta already looted the place. But I got something for you. Okay, go on. Get your reward. You earned it.
After we beat that monster, we beat the monster. If you...
Just joshing you. Here, have this.
And there it is. You will echo no more.
Give it a go, Vault Hunter. I've never been inside the machine, but I'm gonna guess we're gonna need all the firepower we can get our hands on. You check in with your people, I'll head to the machine. And hey, from one Vault Hunter to another, thanks. I just hope we still have time to fix things.
In order to access the Iridian machine, I'll need to charge that key.
Honestly, try honesty, no.